everyone, hope you're doing well. What can I say? We are going to fish for carp again. As you see, I pick up a small river, something like 200 feet large, not too far from my house, let's say 2 hours driving, which is, for the US, it's really okay, it's not too far. What I will do, I will try an approach based on corn, because it's maybe, even not maybe, it's for sure, in my point of view, the most attractive approach. So, as I don't have so much time in front of me, let's say something like 1 day and a little bit less than a half, I will try to make something very attractive to catch as much as possible if something won't bite. So let's start now and we will see. So for now what I will do, I will pre-bait my spots. I will put, let's say, in between 2 and 4 pounds of corn per spot. I will use 3 rods. So together will be over 10 pounds of corn. In this place, I truly believe that there is a good amount of fish. It's not especially easy, but if you can keep them on your spots, it's possible to have good results. So to catch a lot of fish and to keep a lot of fish, you need to feed them properly. And I guess that 2 to 4 pounds of corn to start is a good option. So let's make it happen and we will see if I'm right or if I should do something else. So this is what I will use for today, as I told you, corn, mainly corn, nothing else. I just put a couple of drops of Yellow Zombie, it's a product which gives a flavor of pineapple, very good. By the way, it's very good, very attractive. As you saw, I already put some baits on every spot. We'll see what will happen. For today, what I will do, I will use 3 rods. I will mainly fish very close from the bank because on the swim I'm fishing now, I found out that the deepest part is very close from the bank, and because there is a tide in the river, the carp stay where it's deep. So I think it's really the best I can do. I will use kind of float corns because, as I told you, I don't have so much time, so I need a bait which is able to lure the carp, who have something even more attractive than the corn by itself. And the fact that the bait can move in the water and move every time a fish pass by, it can catch their attention, you know. So it's really something important, and I truly believe that that can increase the results. Very small rods for the pike, really great, short, powerful, really a pleasure to fish with this kind of product. This one is a smoke spin exactly from Cantum, really a super product. The very first one. I just lost one before, and this one, no problem. A tiny fish, beautiful, with some strange scale. Yeah, really cool. is my second fish.
And cross. Hook to hook. It's okay? So,
as I said,
hook to hook.
This is my second fish. As you can see, it's the night now. So I will probably stop to fish. I will bait properly all the place. And then tomorrow morning, I will start to fish again. Like this, they can eat all the night without me bothering them. So I think it's the best way to have a great result. Like this, I can sleep, have a lot of energy for tomorrow. And maybe if tomorrow it becomes a little bit crazy, would be the best way to make it well. So for now, this is still the second fish and it's very cool. Hi guys, as you have seen, I stopped to fish yesterday night around it was 8 o'clock. Now it's 7 a.m. in the morning. Just before to go to bed, I put a lot of corn absolutely everywhere. All night long, I heard all the carp jump like crazy. So I don't know what will happen. I already replaced my bait, as you can see here. I will fish directly with corn. Pop-up corns, I think it can be a very, very good option. We will see, I will put them in the water now and we will see what will happen. A small bag with some pellets, very attractive too. Let's put the first one in the water. Here we go.
very big, but not bad. That's serious. That's really serious. This one is really good fish. I mean really good, yeah. Oh, not bad at all. Yeah, it's a good fish. This morning I already caught several fish. This one is the best, clearly. Well, nice fish, superb fight. I'm super happy. It's really cool. I got 3 runs at the same time. I had to handle it, got the first fish. This one is the second one, lost the third one, just in front. Well, it's a good reward. I'm really happy. Time for this beauty to take her freedom back.
That's the favorite food, you see? Lot of shrimp. A crazy fighter. Now I cannot do anything. Use the current very well, very strong. It's so bad, huh?
Not bad.
It's a real workout. That's a beauty. Great fish. very great fish. Super cool.
Oh.
So, you know what is great? In French and in English, when you say oh, both of them are understandable.
That's great.
Allez, buddy. On top of the rod, it doesn't move because there is a lot of stones in the water. So I think he goes close to the stone and he thinks he's protected. But you know what? But he doesn't know. I'm behind the rod. He will lose. Here we go. Crazy day, really a crazy day. It's non-stop, lot of action, crazy fishes in the current, very strong. It's a dream, almost the American dream, almost. So this is the end of this fishing trip. What can I say? It was marvelous. Yes, marvelous. Great fishing trip, lot of fish, lot of sun, lot of action, lot of mosquitoes. Bon, everything to make it perfect. I fished maybe 25, 26 hours. Now it's Sunday, it's maybe 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, something like that. And it's time for me to go back home because tomorrow busy day again. So hope you enjoy this video as I enjoy this trip, and let's make it happen soon again. Bye bye.